see what else.
Well, you're getting older. We have Robert Caprone, and we have Nicole Harrington. And whatever this movie is,
no,
yeah. We got some masterpieces. I would follow that with Dumbo, and Bambi, and then
Fantasia. And the same with the Bob and the Burns. And that was sort of magical in itself. I arrived on the set, and there were people dressed head to toe in green, dancing around with these mops, and the music was going, and it felt very nostalgic. And yeah, that was probably my highlight.
Screenplay, it's always the hardest thing to do. You know, if you're trying to get a good screenplay, you're great characters. We worked very hard on it. It takes a long time to do.
We're hearing rumblings about a Top Gun sequel. Who would be your favorite to cast?
Well, first we have to come up with a good story. If you're not there yet. Well, of course, he has to be in it.
Why New York? Why would that be an important
story? It's one of the most exciting cities in the world. You wouldn't want to be in New York.
Thank you.